when people call our hotline, they're reaching out to people who are going to be there to listen, who are there to help, and who really care. There are people who are passionate about helping people through crisis, and we understand, and we're not going to be judgmental. We want you to stay safe. So please call, text, and live.